Do you want to know how to lower a lawnmower using a transaxle? First, I recommend using a Craftsman frame. Save the stock transaxle brackets, measure into from the rear and up for from the bottom. Then cut a notch that matches the stock brackets. You will then weld or bolt the stock brackets into the notches you just cut out. You can also flip the shifter, and it will still work with stock shifter plate. Be sure to follow for more useful tips.